Alright guys, and it's finally, it is Stone Cold Steve Austin versus the Lucha Dragons. The Tornado Tag.
And here he is, one half of the Lucha Dragons, the man they call Kalisto, looking to do some damage on his own. You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Oh,
but hey, this was didn't we?
Oh!
Kalisto gets rocked.
Wait, number...
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Wait. DDT by both of them!
Guys, I want to discuss Steve Austin for a moment. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Stone Cone used to fight with... Alright, and then Stone Cone won, and then he's gonna have a match with Kalisto and Sin Cara. Oh!
Stone Cold, look at this, what a rampage! Oh, look at the emotion! Steve Austin's career is an incredible journey that began in Dallas, Texas, brought him to Memphis, Tennessee, to WCW and ECW, before he came to WWE and revolutionized sports entertainment as Stone Cold. You know, Michael, I remember seeing Steve Austin when he was stunning. Austin paid enough dues for a ring full of wrestlers before coming to WWE and becoming the greatest superstar this business has ever known. Wow, there's the save. The match continues. And as we just saw, Michael, there are many ways to be there for your tag team partner during the match. Oh, man, is he fired up. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he wasn't successful outside.
The career of Stone Cold Steve Austin is an amazing story. Austin launched the cultural revolution, Austin 316, and the Attitude Era right along with it. The Austin Mr. McMahon rivalry helped resurrect his company during dark times and took the business to
the bottom line.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Wow, he's still down after that. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh my God. Please, those first time starter! Wait, what? Oh, no! No, kicked out by Steve Austin. Wait a minute.
At this point in this handicap match, well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. But you know what? That's no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great
match. Oh!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wait.
That's how you impress the
folks. Oh.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be. Looking for all the glory here.
Oh.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Great.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up. Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, hoping he had it here. I hope so too.
Oh, my. Oh, man.
He's in a world of trouble. Before this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
But regardless, the show has begun.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's out for the pin and the win.
Oh, no.
The match is over. You want to talk about incredible
Entertainment. Check out what happened during this match.
One, two, oh, get out. I cannot believe Stone Cold lost. The Loser Dragons are the winners. Whoa! One, two, three.